Hey guys, Consuelo's Note here with the draft, and I am projected to go 12th, Stan Fields. And before I start this, I just want to say I got a friend that got me into YouTube, and his channel is EJAYY22, so it's EJ with two Y's, 22. Go check it out, get him some views. So I'd give him a little shout out. Alright, now I'm gonna start the draft.
Good evening and welcome to the 2011 NBA draft. Tonight is the culmination of the efforts for some of the world's most talented young players.
Yeah, shut up.
For their dreams to be realized and to be welcomed to the elite group of players that are all NBA players. We thank all of you for joining us on this exciting night. Whether you are watching on television or following us online. And finally, a big thanks to all the fans here in the building for providing this wonderful atmosphere. Now, let's get going. With the first pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Kyrie Irving from Duke University.
I really wish there was a way you could skip all these picks, but... Or at least make him talk faster, because he talks like he has one lung or something. I mean, don't mean to offend anybody if they have one lung. I mean, that's pretty bad. Yeah, well, good for them. Kirsten Thomas, Thompson, whatever.
Pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Toronto Raptors select
Stan Fields. No, just kidding. But I wouldn't want to go to the Raptors. I love the Raptors. They're just awesome. I mean, they're from Canada. I mean, Steve Nash came from Canada. I mean, he is pretty good. Kind of looks like Tom Cruise, too. I mean, that's always a plus. It's a little funny. If you're wondering, I'm not from Canada. I'm from the United States of America. Big USA. Another person that came from Canada, Drake. If you like that kind of music.
With the 10th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Milwaukee Bucks select Jimmer Fredette from Brigham Young University. With the 11th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Golden State Warriors select the small forward.
Yeah, Golden State. I don't get this at all because you can't even negotiate. Got a billboard like you always do. Just show it to you in case you've never seen it before. The future has arrived. Hey, let's use some of these skill points.
Thank you.
Actually, I think I'm just going to save my skill points. Build them up a little bit. I changed my shoes because I was too lazy to do it in the beginning. I really like these shoes, even though I don't really like LeBron. They're just really cool. Alright, well, that was the draft. I'm gonna end the video. Alright.